A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Right there.
Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Thank you. Yeah.
going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kana.
Thank you. sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. Something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. The next morning, the explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness. For days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
Shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
Thank you.
See that over there? Thank you. Over there. Right over there. Over there.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage.
Go get it.
See that over there?
What have you done?